Mexico City is the first stop of the 102 honorary consuls of the United States of Mexico in their mission to become more familiar with the state that they represent. The next stop was the state of Mexico, which according to a recent international survey is ranked among the 30 most favorable places in the world to invest. The governor of the state of Mexico, Uriel Avila, welcomed the honorary consul and introduced them to the diversity of opportunities offered by the most populous and most industrialized state in Mexico.
Doy la bienvenida a esta su casa. A esta su casa, la casa Estado de México, así se llama.
I welcome you today to your home, the state of Mexico, which is the home of the United States of Mexico. On behalf of all Mexican citizens, I express my gratitude for the help that you have provided to the Mexican citizens. The state of Mexico is at the heart of our nation. It is industrialized and has a developed infrastructure. Please share with your community the fact that we are a very good country for investment, said the governor of the state. To solidify this recognition, on behalf of the state of Mexico, the governor gave the 102 honorary consul, among them the honorary consul of the United States of Mexico to Albania, Julian Droci, a certificate that declares them to be the honorary visitors of the state of Mexico. Then, on a charter jet, the honorary consuls traveled to the Campeches Resort. There was a special welcome at the airport, where the consuls were welcomed by the governor of Campeches, Fernando Ortega Bernes, the minister of tourism, Kania Hernandez, and the mayor, Ana Escalante. Furthermore, the consuls were familiarized with the resources of this state. The minister of tourism, Kania Hernandez, unveiled the tourist city of Campeche.
Campeche, el arcón que guarda deliciosos frutos.
On behalf of the Mayan culture, I wish to welcome you to the Mayan state. Campeche is a city that keeps its door open for visitors. Campeche is sky, tranquility, adventure, culture, wealth. It is the heart, a sincere heart, through which we wish you a warm welcome and express our gratitude, said the Minister of Tourism. The industry sector was presented by the Minister of Economic Development and Industry, Henriquez Calante.
Nuestro estado es un estado con grandes recursos.
This is the state with the largest source of oil and gas throughout the country, he said. The advantageous position, near major cities, and the developed infrastructure turn it into the most favorable for the export of oil. Today, we are the first in Mexico to export oil. We are also the safest state in the entire country, said Henriquez Calante. The governor, Fernando Ortega Bernes, continued in the same line. For us in Campeche, economic development has turned into the strategy through which the country is being directed. The low level of crime is one of the biggest reasons that we require an increase of investments today. We have lower taxes, and we hold the sixth place for the amount of revenue we deposit in the state revenues. We are going in the right direction. Join our cause, said the governor. In Campeche, the honorary consuls visited an exhibition of local products and some of the main tourist attractions of this state, concluding their 6-day visit to Mexico.